in the rapid, gloomy evening sky. Like a bullet as powerful as a mighty stallion, with a mighty fire burning in his heart. Deep crimson encapsulated the fierce beast, making a scarlet stain as he charged like an Olympian sprinter in the 100-meter dash. Steam chundered out of the crimson beast's head and left a trail. As charcoal as a jar of thick molasses, as thunderous as the clouds of a stormy night. Miles away you could hear it roar as it gallantly charged on. Yet there I was, inside the crimson arrow, reading the latest edition of Crave the Ukraine whilst drinking a sweet concoction of green tea I got from the station. The train coach rustled and rippled as it bumped along. I narrowly missed spilling my tea on the newspaper, but I caught it with my hand just in time. The headline read, Fire, Blood and Insurrection. Kiev suffered several attacks from the infamous cult. Many have witnessed the scene last night on the 8th of November. Truly terrible what happened, isn't it, dear? Said an unfamiliar voice to the right of me. Oh, yeah. You keep seeing these sorts of things in the papers all the time nowadays. I hope our comrades act quickly, I meekly replied.